The white one I just unboxed not long ago, a few minutes ago, this little phone holder, what is specifically designed for this move, shoot, move, star tracker or rotator, and this is actually can help you to polar align if the weather is cloudy or if you are living in the southern half of the earth, from where the polar is not visible. So you have to attach it here in the bottom of the of this rotator and place your mobile phone here. I'm not gonna attach it because they haven't included a screw. I still have some screw what I haven't used from the original when I unboxed this move shoot move rotator. So hopefully that's gonna work here, but I still have to look it up where it is. So you can attach your phone here, and this is not that usual thing when you just pull it aside and put your phone there, but you have to screw it out and place your phone between. It's like attaching your phone, it doesn't really make it easier. I don't think also that it makes it more secure, and it just makes it more complicated, but I guess it's okay because you still can attach your phone. And also another thing, but okay, probably it can be helpful. So here's a little ball head, so you can just loosen it and move it other directions. So I guess it's only good when if you still want to use your phone for something else while you polar align, but I don't really see or if you want to rotate it here, but still it's something that I don't think is necessary. Or maybe it can be, well, don't know, because I just realized that there is a little, like there is thread inside this hole also. So I was just thinking if it's possible to, but it's not possible to, no, it's not possible to screw it through this hole. So never mind this idea, because it wouldn't work, because I thought if you can adjust it like that, and then this ball head would make sense, but not even then, because you can move it more like that, so it's, you wouldn't be sure that it's exactly like in the same level as the rotator. But if you move it here, then it's gonna be fine. So I'm not gonna make it any longer. Thank you guys for watching. Oh, maybe one more thing, like the quality, it's like it's not plastic, so it's good. It seems to be good quality. There is also a little rubber thing here, so the phone would not slip out that easily. But nothing else what I can say about it. Thank you guys for watching. God bless.